you got a fish, bro.
Back in the corner there. Going back. There you go. That tip over there, man. That tip all over. I'm gonna try and turn into him.
Yeah, yeah. Where's the little one at?
Where's the little one? Mm-hmm. Well, I got the drag pretty loose because I need to make sure that he keeps reeling. You know, we don't take the pressure off. So. And we're moving. I'm still trolling.
Yeah.
But keep the pressure on him too. So we got to do everything we can to keep him on the hook. What's your number say on your leg out?
40.
40?
Yeah.
Hold on. There you go. One thing you can do, okay, now we've got the point, I'm going to show you something. Reel, as you reel, let your rod tip go down as you reel. Now stop reeling. Pull, lift up, now reel down as you lower it back down. Stop, lift up, now reel. You just need to make sure that you got pressure on the whole time. And you'll get, if you lift them up like that, you'll be able to get choked up on them.
We're close.
Oh yeah. Looks like it had to too. Yeah. Alright,
what's
going on? Yep, there you go.